Hi everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. As always, great pleasure to see you. A wrap-up of this week's City of Adelaide Council Chamber meeting. Blackspot funding. It's critically important for this term of council to make sure that our city streets are safe. Most particularly, of course, our intersections. We gratefully received state government assistance with Blackspot funding to improve the intersection on the corner of Gouger Street and Morford Street. And we'll be making improvements to that in due course. Park 22, this is the parklands, in the lower parklands towards the corner of West Terrace and Greenhill Road. You'd know it for the wonderful netball facilities which are already there. Well, this week in the City of Adelaide Council Chamber, we looked at a concept and provided in-principle support for netball to be accompanied by hockey. So we can have a great dual facility across that park, including appropriate car parking, a wonderful facility for many tens of thousands of people to enjoy in the future. You may have heard about the Terrance Plowright sculpture. Now this is a wonderful and dramatic piece of aluminium sculpture which will soon grace the River Torrens. City Council had a debate about the precise location and providing some funding support to ensure that this piece will define our magnificent riverbank for many generations to come. And we appreciate the very generous donation of Basil Sellers, who is donating this piece of extraordinary public art to the citizens of South Australia. Strategic partnership with the Don Dunstan Foundation. Now this is all about zero homelessness. Now this is an extraordinarily important initiative. We are partnering with the Don Dunstan Foundation to effect zero net homelessness in the City of Adelaide and beyond. It's a very fruitful partnership. We're providing funds and in-kind support, and we'll be working with the DDF to achieve a common goal which is important to everyone. Also, city safety remains, of course, a high priority for City Council. We are working with SAPOL, we are working with service providers, we are working with residents and commercial business owners to ensure that our city streets right across the City of Adelaide, including the southeast corner, are safe places for people to be and enjoyable places to be. Everyone, great to see you, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Bye for now.